welcome back. Next part. Now, it told you, told us about where portals are. We are in level 11. So, yeah, that blast is all broken. Oh, but this button is gone. Okay. Okay, so I have to press. This is over so fast. Okay. Ah, okay, it tells me where the portal is in the other timeline. It's nice. Okay, here I have more time. Okay, I have to this button pressed. Oh wow, no, this all has to happen in one timeline. Okay, this is tricky then. Oh wait, no, it's not. It's not. It's not. But then how do I get back? Oh yeah, no, I can get back then doing this. This is very cool. Oh wow. Okay. It was a close call, but I like this level. This is.
Quickly make your way over these turret redemption platforms. Unfortunately, they did not survive their trip to the future. Come to think of it, it's actually quite remarkable that you are still alive. If at any point you are concerned about your odds of survival, don't be. Remember the test subject teleportation devices at the start of each test section. Should you die at any point during this test, we can simply rearrange the atoms you are made of and put them back together. Good as new.
Nice. Down. The timeline. This glass is broke. This one should be down. Okay. I have to stay in this timeline. Alright. Back here, okay. Then I guess I place this up here. This angles this platform up. And place another cube over there. I see. this with us with the bottom cube. And then I called in the old cube the same way. Oh wait. Oh no, I bring the old cube back. I think I accidentally did a genius move. Yeah, I did. Now I just need to get... Right now I just need this. But how do I get this bottle over here? Old cube can travel through time. Probably still running, yeah, this is also running in the future. I cannot call a new group. If there's any ways to keep it over here. No, I have to do this using momentum. This is a new group? No, that's an old group. No way how to get energy, okay. Wait, why is this one?
Remember that you can only place time portals on surfaces which are in the same condition in both timelines.
Yeah, I need to go. I need to be here. Then like this. This could have worked. But the game is like new. And alone. Not alone. I need to bring the cube over in the old in the future timeline. Wait, is this one delayed? This is good. I don't know why it is good yet. Oh yeah, I can tell you why it's good. No, I can't. Okay. Yeah, as soon as I change this portal. Doesn't work anymore. get them both into the same state. How do I accelerate this one cube fall at the right speed? Can't just press the button, otherwise it will happen. So clearly, oh no, oh no. This cube will fall into present. Good work. And the cube is out of energy. And the cube is out of energy. This is tricky, this puzzle. Something on this side that I'm missing. Not really. I would need two cubes. I would need two cubes. Way too slow. come on. I'm gonna solve it, but I'm not seeing the solution right now. That's when the old cube stands on here and I call a new one. This shouldn't work. It absolutely shouldn't work. I'll try it anyway. Alright. I need to do this again. This is probably one of the most annoying, but... I It's a little bit of delay, isn't it? Isn't there? I know this is not going to work. Just now testing out a theory I'm having. I also have to stand on this side, I just noticed. I have to stay here. How do you get... Oh, this is so frustrating. Especially because this clock really... confuses me. I like those levels where I don't immediately see the solution, but they're also really infuriating sometimes. Oh god. Oh, bless me. Probably prevents me from... Yeah, it does. I think this idea actually wasn't bad. Way too slow to do this. Also, I would need to stand here. If it just camps out. I have one try. And it's likely not the solution that I'm looking for. Thank you. can't do this. No, it's not possible. Not possible. Also, I'm not playing enough with this cube. I'm just gonna do this. How much energy does the cube have when it comes out of here? Would it be enough? I don't see. Oh, it's saving me. I can't bring the new cube into the past. Yeah, that destroys this cube. So the only. I will see what happens when I do this. It doesn't have enough speed. Come on. This can't be so hard. Seriously, it can't be so hard. Just they were in a different position in both timelines. They were not like 100% perfect. Like a little time. This is so weird. It updates in mid-flight. I wanna see how this looks like. Like this. Yeah, no. I don't see the solution. Really trying, but I don't see it. Uh, Some of the attempts to look at the levels from a different perspective. But this is really not helping me right now. So, yeah. With me, I guess. But this doesn't work. And probably this solution is like super base easy and I'm just too dumb to see it. Need this like a portal that can do both, like time and space at the same time, then this level would be super easy. I can't touch both buttons from here. But I can't place portals here. Stand on this button. I can't. Like this super slight delay. It's tiny, but it is there. I'm really struggling with this puzzle, I don't know why. Well, I know that the description in Steam says that these puzzles are all more complicated. But it shouldn't be that more complicated, like. I'm still of the opinion that this cube must stand here. And I think that I need to carry the old cube into the new timeline. The dirty cube. So this is going to be confusing. When I'm traveling through time. Help in any way, shape, or form? No, it doesn't. I don't know what I was thinking. I really wasn't thinking, because this wouldn't work. All the portals are here on this side. No. Stay on this side. I feel like this really strong temptation to just look it up. How to do it. But then my ego is like, no. Because I really want to solve it myself. I want to have this Eureka moment. I'm missing no surfaces where I can put potentially portals. Dang it, I died. Oh god. This is just a quick save, I think. But does the game really want me that I put this cube like this? Also, both of these portals are inverted. I need the future to get through here. Okay. Why is this timer so incredibly short? Do I need the future? So, no. The question is, in which time do I have to be to go through this door? No portal surface over there. I need that hint. I'm really stuck right now. What a reloaded level. Thank you. Oh, exactly like I... Oh, God damn it. This is tricky. Exactly like I envisioned it to happen. So, I looked at the solution. It's exactly like I tried earlier, but it's quite tricky actually. So how did they do it? You have to be very, 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 very fast while doing so. Pretty much call on the new cube. To do is this was tricky. I got really close to the solution, but I couldn't.
In case you were curious, no. We cannot make infinite clones of you because of the stupid rules of quantum mechanics. Only once you die can we take your atoms and recreate your body for continued perpetual testing.
As I was saying before getting interrupted, I got really close to the solution, the original one. But I couldn't quite connect the dots. After seeing the solution, yeah, it makes sense. I should have maybe like tested a little bit around more. Next level. This was tricky. Yeah, I'm also still recording.
These lasers should provide a fun change of pace. Please be aware that some test elements may only be functional in one timeline.
Oh no. Say this shouldn't be too hard. I know myself. Probably gonna struggle here, really. Yeah. Oh, wait, no, this is actually not that difficult.
Great. By now, you might be wondering how it is possible to hear these automated messages, regardless of which timeline you're in. We implanted a small device directly into your brain. That way, you can hear these messages as if they were the voice of your own conscience. Well, they practically are, considering how much of your cerebral cortex we had to remove to make this work.
Okay. I wanna go through here. Come on. I can't. Let's go to... Isn't this supposed to be chamber 13? I think we skipped that chamber. Chamber 14. Okay. One laser. Two lasers. We have no laser cube. We only have portals. Okay. Let me check the geometry. Okay. Oh wait, no. We do have a laser cube. This is good. We probably want to have one from the future as well. Yeah. Okay, then with laser cube it should be that difficult. Okay, let's first get into the future. I constantly mix the two up. This is fascinating. I think it may actually be better if I have to remember that. Ah, I moved the cube. Oh wait, no, this makes things actually quite easy. Not easier. Oh, this is tricky. Not. Just was. Just appeared to be tricky. Did I have to? Okay, now it works. Yeah, I'm not touching every... Should be a different problem. But this is a cool level, I like this one.
things are about to get a little more complicated in the next chamber. But don't lose hope. Think about this. As long as you don't see your own corpse lying in the future, it is safe to assume that you solved the chamber sometime during the last
20
years.
That we are in chamber 15. Okay, let's solve this one and then after that end the video. Okay, I have to... Let me first check the time. Alright! Okay, so this is broken in the future. I guess I have to be... I want. Why want I? I have to go. I definitely have to go through the time at least once. The laser's working in both times. Just to get this one laser cube. Why am I not getting hurt by the laser? This is from the wrong timeline. No, I'm just not getting hurt by the laser. This is weird. Oh. Wait, we reprogrammed the laser, I think. Okay, this one. So I definitely have to bring the cube up and place it up there. Laser and the thing have to be active. And I most likely have to work from here. Both of them have to be active. Thank you. big problem I have is I kind of have to replicate. Really not. Oh, I'm seeing it. Yes. I should pre-place the portal. The annoying part is actually more like here, right? But I can't off this. Should have. Wait. Oh yeah. And move this. Laser cube? Hands. Both of these have to be active. Then both of these also have to be active. I don't have to do anything with this part of the room anymore. Oh wait, no, I can. Yeah, I can do this in proper timeline. won't stay open. There's no timer. I just have to bring the hospital creature. Both have to be active. I think I have to go again. Time portal, that would make sense. Do it again. Okay, there's no good portal surface, no there's not. Like that, deactivated the laser like this. This is really helpful. Wait a second. I've got two laser beams now. Oh my god, could I use this to cheese this game? Probably could, if I'll be honest. Is the game smart enough to realize this, that I'm trying to cheese the system? Or do I just have to... Also, why is this a... I can only use one... Probably the old cube has to stand in here. I'm slowly building a picture in my head. I think the old cube. Something like this? Definitely has to go through the time. Definitely has to also go through time. But how? Does it have to go through time? I think I have to be in the modern timeline, the clean timeline, so the past. Hey, look at this. Sorry, I'm getting distracted. Get damage from the lane. Yet not quite sure what I'm doing. Replace blue. Okay. Oh, I already solved that. No. Something like this. Or more like this. think I do have to actually split the laser. That's enough. I should do this all again. Oh, this is so annoying. Okay, yeah. How did I do this? Also, I'm in the wrong timeline. Not quite what I needed to. I just could make a lot easier to do this. To do this. Buffer timeline. This cube has to actually be here. I'm pretty sure about that. And I'm up there. Then I have to solve this. I think I have to first get up. right now. It hasn't happened at this time yet. Oh. Ow. How do I get... Wait a second. Yeah, exactly. Then it doesn't make sense. Okay, probably have to aim it. So the modern cube has to be up there. Those are three faces, I think. Yeah. I'm not gonna try that. Oh, let's get the old cube. Oh yeah, I have to have the new old cube. You see, I'm tired. And you know what? With this epic fail of epic proportions, I think I'm gonna call it a break. So we gotta do this again. I wanna try it in one go. I kinda like the solution that I did there. Ouch. Oh yeah. This is how I do it, like in one go. You don't actually have to. So how did was this happen? Oh yeah. I placed this cube up here. Then I have to bring the future cube. Here. Oh wait, no, I have to bring the future past into the past. Crazy that I struggled so hard first with this room. Now that I had like a little rest. And now I finished.
Well, you solved it. Congratulations.
So, yeah, before we continue, I would say let's finish this video here. And yeah, what do we learn from this? If you get stuck, take a small break, drink something. It usually helps you get out of this stuck mindset, and then you can continue with playing the game. It helped me. So, I hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll see us in the next one. Bye bye.